Hi everyone! Just when I thought I would have a break from villager hunting, this is what I run into. Mare Ring, do you have anything to say for yourself? I decided to let her go. Vecuace I have been wanting. Someone else to occupy this space. Someone I have been wanting for a while, yet their presence also elude me. As she packed her belongings ending this chapter on Starlight, I knew she would go to Great Home. So, I said, goodbye, and her transportation arrived. Will be welcoming her to his island in no stay. She has been on my first island, Moonlight, now Starlight, Dream Berries Island, Hawaii, and now to her new home. Now that that's settled, and Skatesnap can take a nap. I thought, who would go great for a forest island? Then it hit me, Fauna would be perfect. She would also be great for the Beauty and the Beast spot, as well, since she likes books. Let's get started. I've been informed that Chief could work for Fox and the Hound. If I ever decide to witch things up, I'll consider him. He is cute though. Thank you. She would be good for 101 Dalmatians. I have thought about Rex, Lionel, or Elvis for The Lion King, but the lion villagers aren't my favorite. I found her. This happened last video as well. I thought she was Bo that time. Thank you. going for another 50 tickets. I forgot to record, but it's Aussie. Excuse me, sir. You don't have to push me. Now we're even.
Thank you.
ticket number 87. We found her. Finding the rare and mysterious fauna, I asked her to move to Starlight and become a part of our forest community. She agreed, but I had to double check before leaving the island because finding her was so surreal. As we close this hunt, I can say that it was a success. It is with great pleasure that I announce the plot is sold and will be occupied very soon. That's it for this video. Click the like button if you enjoyed it. Also, whether you're new or returning, please consider subscribing. Thanks for watching.